Autoimmune polyendocrinopathy. Autoimmune polyendocrinopathy candidiasis ectodermal dystrophy, a genetic autoimmune disease with an extraordinary array of clinical features but characterized most often by at least two of the following three findings: hypoparathyroidism, underfunction of the parathyroid glands which control calcium, candidiasis, yeast infection, and adrenal insufficiency, underfunction of the adrenal gland. APST was the first systemic, body-wide, autoimmune disease found due to a defect in a single gene. By autoimmune is meant that the immune system, which normally wards off foreign invaders of the body, turns and attacks tissues such as skin, joints, liver, lungs, etc., of the body. Examples of common systemic autoimmune diseases include rheumatoid arthritis, systemic lupus erythematosus, diabetes mellitus, Sjögren syndrome, scleroderma, good pasture syndrome, vitiligo, Addison disease, thyroiditis, and many others. In 1997, a novel gene was identified that mapped to chromosome region 21q22.3. The gene was named AIR for autoimmune regulator. Changes in the AIR gene are responsible for APST. APST is inherited as a recessive trait such that a child with the disease has received two changed, mutant, AIR genes, one from each parent. Although APST is generally rare, it is more frequent in three genetically isolated populations: the Finnish, Iranian Jews, and Sardinians. The child with APST develops problems in numerous glands, polyglandular, including hypoparathyroidism, hypogonadism, with sex gland failure, adrenal insufficiency, type 1, insulin-dependent, diabetes with insufficient insulin production by the pancreas gland, and latent hypothyroidism, underfunction of the thyroid gland. Other features of APST are total baldness, alopecia totalis, inflammation of the cornea and whites of the eye, keratoconjunctivitis, underdevelopment, hypoplasia of the enamel of the teeth, childhood onset meniliasis, yeast infection, juvenile onset pernicious anemia, gastrointestinal problems, malabsorption, diarrhea, and chronic active hepatitis. AUTOIMMUNE POLYENDOCRINOPATHY.